Karen is so desperate for the plane to land, she knocks on the pilot's door, pretending to work for the airline.
You really think they're going to open the door?
Well, I'm not opening it.
They're not.
They're not allowed to open it.